Actually, probably less than that. So we want to do a rap video, let you guys know what our thoughts were and how things went, and what our plans are for the future. You want to start this one off, brother?
Yeah, we're going to do this again. Ideally, now we want to get Brian over to the UK. If that's going to happen, when it happens, what we'll probably end up doing is maybe staying a couple of days in London first of all. After that, I'm going to take him back to Wales, yes, of all places, show him a few sheep. But the idea is this: we're going to have a couple of DJ schools, one maybe in Aberystwyth, one in Newtown, and hopefully one in Shrewsbury. Now, the reason for that is we can then get a lot of people in local areas interested and to come along. What I will be doing is I'll be contacting a certain few places in Aberystwyth, Shrewsbury, Newtown, to see if we can basically set up some DJ gear, and then anyone can turn up. Now, there's a place called Mid Wales Music in Newtown, and they have basically said, mind you need the Welsh flag, mate.
Right, but it's
good enough.
It's close as I can get.
It's good enough.
You know, I have limited resources here, but this is where I want to go. Somebody send me there.
All right, so here's the deal, yeah. I've near enough got a place lined up in Newtown, which is called Mid Wales Music. And I've had a chat with the boss there, a guy called Phil, and he has said that I can go there. We've got to organise the times and dates with DJ gear, so there's an opportunity for people around the Mid Wales area to get together. Then Shrewsbury. All right, here's the deal. Do you live in Shrewsbury? Do you live near Shrewsbury? Maybe Telford? Maybe Birmingham? Somewhere like that in the Midlands? Now, here's the deal, okay? It's not just Brian and myself doing these things. The whole idea is to get you involved as well. So wherever you are, maybe when I say wherever you are, when Brian comes to the UK, give us some ideas for places for schools. If it's in a reasonable sort of distance, then I don't mind traveling.
Or even a gathering.
Yeah.
You know, this is very grassroots. This whole thing was very grassroots, what we did here. It was myself and very few other individuals who got together. DJ Own. He got involved and organized some stuff in Chicago. Alan Robb organized some stuff here. But other than that, I mean, that was our core group. It took a few phone calls for most of us just to make it happen.
Yeah.
Let's see what you can pull off. Let us know what you think you can do.
Yeah, the one thing I think Brian has especially learned, and I've looked and I've watched, I've seen what's been going on, and that is that he needs help, and I need help. So in future events, I don't want to start saying that we'll start delegating jobs.
But we will.
Yeah, but
you have to. It's too much for one person to handle.
It is.
It's too much for two people to handle.
Yeah, it's a lot. It's a lot. So say, for example, okay, here's the deal. It's like I said earlier. You know of a place in Birmingham. We'll organise a place and then just give us a time and a date when Brian's over in the UK, and we'll turn up and we'll do our thing. The same in Shrewsbury area, even if it's a greater distance, we can sort something out. All right, I don't particularly want to drive all the way to Edinburgh, but if you can guarantee we can get a whole bunch of people there, then we'll probably go to Edinburgh. That's what it's all about. It's, you know, it's a community thing. It's getting loads of people involved.
I don't know if it's so much of a guarantee, but a good plan anyway.
Yeah.
Because, you know, it's about good people being there who are interested in what's happening and who want to get involved. And just like what we had going here, things would have gone a lot smoother and a lot easier if I would have made an outline of absolutely every point that needed to be addressed.
Yeah.
And then said, well, you know what? I feel like I can handle this, this, and this. However, you know, these things here, you know, that's a little much. And then you delegate it to someone who you trust and who someone, you know, can get it done.
Yeah.
So, you know, I'm a very get-done kind of guy. In fact, I will work until I drop to get it done, and that's a problem, because I don't need to work until I drop.
And you don't want to drop. One point to think as well. Okay, it's all well and good saying, you know, we are the DJ tutors, and we can teach you. But what I would like to see in future events is you guys coming along with your skills and showing your skills. We don't necessarily just want new up-and-coming DJs who want to learn how to beat mix, who want to learn how to be a mobile DJ, and are there all ears. We want to see people turning up who are professionals as well, who have got more information to share. So if we have another gathering somewhere in the UK and you're a newbie, please turn up because we can help you. But also, if you're a pro DJ, if you're a club DJ, a radio DJ, a mobile DJ, and you are willing to just share a tiny bit of your knowledge, then come along. We will have, the same as over here, we'll have a DJ tutor hotline in the UK. And you can phone us up. You can say, okay, my name's Sid, and I'm a radio DJ, and I've got a bit of information, I've got a few spare days, I'd like to come along and help. Well, then you're in with it. We would love you to come along. We'll look after you, we'll get you involved. And then if you can contact us prior to the event taking place, we can put all the information on flyers saying who's coming, what they're good at, what they can help you with, etc. What do you reckon?
Yeah, it's a process. Believe me, it's a process. But yeah, it can happen. You can do it. You can do it if you put your mind to it. You've got some good people behind you who are there, you know, to help and support you with what you want to accomplish, which is basically, you know, putting something together. But, you know, when that time comes, we'll try to give you plenty of heads up to, you know, get something organized.
Yeah.
But then you never know. Sometimes it could be like this.
Yeah,
we got a
complete madness.
I got a Skype message on, I don't know, probably about 4:30, 5 o'clock in the morning one morning saying, "Do you snore?" And it's like, oh shit, here we go. And yeah. Literally an hour later, we threw a video up. And then what had happened was, we shouldn't have done that because literally, 2 or 3 days later, after we had told everybody what was going on, the date changed by a week. So, yeah, it's all about organization and thinking things out. But, you know, again, it's probably a little too much for one person. Get some people involved.
Better wrap this up now.
Better wrap it. Yeah.
Okay. Practice and enjoy.